Welcome back, guys, to my YouTube channel.
Ready?
Today we are playing the story of Oliver Whitlock. This is supposed to be scary. I watched Carl's JD play it. Mummy. Here we go. Of the loud startles you. You're in Johnson's spirit and splitting headache. Girl, it's time for work. Night shifts are ruined your sleep. Tired and groggy stagger downstairs. Each step does not shake the numbness from your legs. The headache continues to throb. Imagine James Cliff reading these. Well, reluctantly, you head to your car. The engine shakes and refuses to start. Cul-de-sac has always been my first residence. Now to find these freaking things.
I'll be back soon.
The lights of the business glimmer in the distance. Walking the streets alone is dangerous. Raising spikes in carbs makes you uneasy. You don't have to stop by the news station to buy something to help you. Your friend told you to lift it behind the desk. If you want me to do any more of these, just comment down below which one. Oh, a flashlight. Fudge, I remember the pattern now. Clapping machine can be heard. What the fuck? Your heart is pounding, feel what is obvious is print away. Looks like if the machine is created for a machine, you will not want to stick and find out. The forest is dangerous, just spot a cave into shelter in. Squeezing through the rocks, you make your way through the steps. There is no way out. That thing. Minimum wage is different, not worth any more. Tunnel opens up. I jumped, but okay game. You believe it's not to be crushed by the boulder. Maybe you should have taken your chance to use the passage in a slightly empty chamber. Now if I remember this, this is a hard one. Really? Sponge. Seriously. Your life is quickly shattered, you miserable, lost in mining forest. You feel blessed to get out in one piece, but each step only exacerbates your exhaustion. I fought other nymphs aimlessly. The trail looks to end ahead. You notice the charging station. It appears but empty, but maybe some kid can help. The light begins to fade as it continues to rise. Is just large enough to enter how convenient. There's barely enough time to start running. Okay, game. The water seems toxic. curl around the corridor, a familiar sounds echoes through the hall. Make out alive as a door slams behind you. The vault door is open and someone left them open for you. The journey's come to a conclusion. There is no way to tell what inside. The kitchen must be built where there's so many. At 3. That did none. That did 3. I did 3.
What up, people?
Anyone? Hello?
What's happening?
Hi, dickhead.
I'm still doing my thing.
Oh. What? How do I have 20 kills?
Right.